Okay. I don't know if I deserve that one. Hello? 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 Thank you.
Somebody take out that turret!
What turret? I don't see. Okay. I would be doing so much better if I didn't have to think, oh, I'm gonna shoot one of my friends, you know? But here I am, thinking I'm gonna shoot somebody. Okay, you know what? If he's just gonna try and repair stuff, I'm gonna leave him alone. Y'all gonna take care of that.
Any droid we don't destroy today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
What is shooting at us? From like the ceilings or something? Okay, that one's gone. Was there any other ones? I'm supposed to destroy that? Okay, great. That seems to me a little bit. You're taking your sweet time. Sorry, boys. Oh, I can't destroy it. I'm about to say, for the good of Republic, I'm about to just destroy this thing right here.
Get that beacon to the central antenna.
Oh. Oh. I can't jump. I'm a dummy.
Go back to the beacon and continue your mission.
I thought I could jump. Obvious, like, I could not. Where'd it go? Okay. Gotcha. Everybody, if you could just not die, that'd be great. At least I can still run.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a super valid droid. I'm sitting here thinking, oh, jeez. It just never ends. Hell. Are you serious? Where? Hell. Wow! I'm sitting here just, you know, just discombobulated because of like 50 billion of these things. Bug zapper, real quick. Hey, gosh. Gosh! Wow, okay. Please let me target who I wish to target. See him? You see how he just charges at you? It's like, oh, I can survive a blast. It's nothing for me. But for you, it's death. No, like, yes, it very much is. It'll be right in your face, buddy. Right in your face. I hope it hurts. I'm stuck. I am actually stuck. Where is he? Where is he? Okay. Nice. Where is he? A lot of us are dying because of a little bug. It is actually very upsetting. He's just in the air. Flying. Yeah, I got him.
Geysol Delso has been defeated. Scratch one droid rebellion.
Jeez.
By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war, and we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet. The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the men of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire, rather than building one.
What a mess.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino Cloning Center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Fett here, let's get this over with.
Take out that turret! They're coming around!
Ow. Hey yo. Hey yo. Hey! Jesus. How do I...
to collect some DNA samples from our evil brother.
Is that all you've got?
Jeez, that sucks. Oh yeah, I'm just getting wiped out real quick. Why is it so loud in here? You know? You know, this would make sense. Like, all of these clones right here would not have had the training. Django did, or Boba. They wouldn't have gotten training for a moment. Sorry, I'm gonna clear this up a bit. Some guys have to come back. Thanks for the health. Are you serious?
Safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
Watch your flank. Attack that trooper! Move, move!
All in.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow. Cool. That was neat.
Target that clone.
You know your objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoan clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Get that trooper!
Watch your flank!
I like how they just spawn in, and you just have to deal with it. You don't have a choice, you know? I'm sitting here like, yeah. Okay. But, I can't go this way. Wow. Wow.
This job's finished. I'm out of here.
I got really overzealous on that one. And I moited myself. Why are you over there? Okay. Why are there so many of you? Hi, I'm just gonna throw that grenade and we're gonna see how that goes for y'all. Didn't go well. I mean, I got rid of a bunch of you. But it's like, there's just a billion of you in there. So... you don't mind. Hi. It hurts. It all hurts. What do we got left? Single one. Doing so well. And the stupid Fire Nation attack. Neat. Huh? Oh, hi. Help. Jeez. Oh, hi. Hey everybody, we're just standing in here, not doing a thing. What's the point in you?
Go, go, go!
Objective complete. Clone squad life support down. They won't be cloning another army anytime soon. The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transport before they can escape.
Do this. Ouch. Turn faster. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I really just needed to be able to switch to a different person. Really quickly. Now I just gotta find out where they are. There we go. Is that what's just been shooting at us this whole time? That's rude. Wow. Jeez. What a mess.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett. The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
I did so much, but it worked.